What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video, and thank you for 1,000 subscribers. So today's video, we're doing a chrome delete on this 2020 F-350.
Door trim on the top here, door handles, running board trim, mirror caps, and this piece by the Platinum F-350. So that's what this guy wanted blacked out. Nothing on the front end, we're leaving that. Should look pretty sick. It's a really nice looking truck. Probably start front and work my way back.
This time we're nailing it. All right. I don't want to redo it again.
I'm moving your stuff up here for a bit.
Oh yeah, that's fine. I was gonna originally move that away right away. Out of your way. Here, hold this up.
Sure you
are. I was going to.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just a liar. Lying piece of crap.
Three.
Yeah, a little
three.
What's that? You know, it almost sounds like you're trying to call me smart, but I know you're not. Yeah.
Okay, now give me feet. You gonna hold this up?
One more, more heat.
All right, on that edge, that corner, yep. Okay. There we go. That's good. Yep, I can work with that. Thanks. No. Yeah, it's under your table.
On my table?
Under.
Oh, under.
Yeah. All right, we have both mirror caps done. One piece. Full one piece mirrors. Got these guys here done, both sides. I just did this door handle, one piece. Just one piece in everything here today, knocking it all out. Mike has that running board done and he's just working on redoing the other one because he screwed it up. Yep, I'm throwing him under the, whatever you call it, whatever that saying is. I'm throwing him under the super duty. Knock out the rest of the door handle. There's the other mirror. That guy there. It's looking good. So, I'm gonna go ahead and pre-stress this one. Yeah, right. Get that on like that. That way down. Down there. Now we're going to. Oh, may not have that. Just gonna get this tucked around in there. Get that up. That way we can trim that. It gives us a relief cut for the rest of this. That one is done. Trim it right there. That. Come around. Same thing over here. Tap that on. Nice. How's this one going? Nice. Didn't film much of this, so we're gonna have a short video. We got door handles done. So, other door handle here. Got these guys here. And then this door handle. Short video, but it is what it is. We're done this truck. Time to give it back to the owner and start on the next one, which is out there. So, see you guys in the next one.